Hello there, everyone. Timeless Guy here, and welcome to another playthrough of Library of Ruina. My apologies, everyone, for a month, I guess, a sudden month delay or something. I don't know what time did I last post my video, so the reason why I got delayed because I was working on a passion project with me and my friends. So I cannot wait to post those videos or documentary videos regarding our passion project here on YouTube. So please look forward to it. So anyway, let's begin. So in the last episode, I think we left off with floor realizations. Will you enter the Book of Blood? Okay. Oh, by the way, after recording, I accidentally pressed the button which is enter the bloodbath scene or the bloodbath battle scene. Anyway, there's supposed to be a cutscene between Roland and Angela explaining about floor realizations. So it's kind of my fault on this one. So regardless, anyway, let's continue. Each character and key page. Ah, fudge. Okay, man. When you observe a character, you can also check their resistances to various damage types. Okay. Scars take 1 to 5 less damage from slash attacks. Blood lose 3 speed. Huh. Okay. Boost the max value of block dice by 3. So. Blunt, stagger, resist, fatal, weak. Okay. Fuck! I accidentally pressed the space bar. Anyway. Well, up. I don't know. Should I? I'll pick this one just in case. Oh fudge, I forgot about the stagger thresholds. Okay. Focus strike. Yep, I'm staggered. Oh my god. Oh, please don't kill me. So much for the second playthrough. Oh, hello. And the eyes. Let go of it all. Close your eyes and sink into this blood. Okay. Shite. Okay, good. He's staggered, perfect. And then deal with the final blow. Should I do with trust now? Focus strikes. Okay. I should go with trust. Oh god damn it! Based on the light here, I could manage with. Let me see. Oh, okay. Full on defense. Okay. Focus strikes, rat's guide to survival, or dirty blow. Okay, I'll pick rat's guide to survival. Nice one. Mm. preparation, light defense. Okay, light defense. Oh, scene 10? Ish. I don't want to see any more pain. Oh. Sad. No choice. No choice. I'm running out of light points. Come on. Should I skip a turn? Ah, I should just skip that turn when he's on defense. God dang it. Oh, fudge! Please don't kill me, please don't kill me. No! Okay, final straw, final straw. Should I do with just? Come on, come on, come on. Well, I fucked. Play defense. Okay. 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 Blunt attack. Should go with light defense. Come on. Come on. Only one more stagger point. Scene 16. Oh my god. Okay. Well, I'm dead. Oh my god, so much for my second playthrough. My first ever defeat in the game. So, I guess I should try again. Now, all I know is this. When I have only one light point left, I guess. Should I call it light point? So if I only have one light point left, if the enemy has full on defense, I should just skip my turn. So I guess it would cancel out, maybe, I think. So yeah, I forgot. Let's do it trust. Ah, fudge. I only have slash. Slash? What do they call this slash? Yeah, slash. Dirty blow. Oh no, no. Oh yeah, my. I'll try to out first. Again? Crap. Defense mode. Full defense. I'll just skip a turn. Okay. Well up. Good. Good. Let's go. Okay. Finish him, Roland. Finish him. Come on, come on, come on. Ah, only 4 health. So close. I can taste the victory, even though I lost once. I should do light defense. Failures must I bear until you're satisfied? I don't know. How the heck should I know? Okay, skip a turn. little bit dead. Endured. I only have slash cards. Night defense. I should do night defense. Okay. Skip a turn. Rat's Guide to Survival? Sure. Oh my gosh! Only one health point and I only got 3 stagger points. Yeah. Okay. Nah, I shouldn't risk it. Where are you, Blunt? Okay. Please. Boom, baby! Victory! Suppression of bloodbath complete. Dang it! Whew! Floor up general works, realization level up. One assistant librarian? Oh, shit! Now have access to new abnormality pages. The emotion level threshold has increased to level 2. Okay. Hey, what's this? Abnormality page. Oh. So is this the new librarian? Huh. Let's empty bookshelf first. Library info. Oh yeah, I forgot. I have to change. Okay, I'll pick Yun's office fixer. For defense, light defense, light attack, thrust, focus studies, focus strike. Not focus studies. So got harvesting. Let's get to survival. Wallop. Light attack. And oh yeah, I do have a light attack. Should I charge and cover, and just in case, get her out. Save her inside up. Save! Eh. Now, the invitation. Okay. Book of Finn. Oh, yeah! I forgot I have the Book of Finn. So, send invitation, and send!
피는 역시 실패한 건가? 오래 갈 것 같은 놈은 아니었지.
Well, of course. I killed him.
빚을 지더라도 괜찮은 개조 시술이라도 받거나 재능이라도 출중해야 했어.
Okay.
하지만 결국 그 무엇 하나 없는 분수를 모르는 놈이었을 뿐이지.
I wouldn't say overconfident, but 네.
싹싹하고 귀염성이 있어서 마음에 들었었는데 아쉽네. 근데 곧 죽을 녀석이었다는 것은 나도 동의.
그나저나 축하한다. 8급 해결사가 되었으니 선택지가 좀 생겼겠어.
오케이, 그래.
그래, 그러니까 조심하라고. 두둑이 안 챙겨주면 적당한 사무소로 이적할 수도 있으니까. 요즘 사무소 월세는 물론이고 세금 내는 것에도 허덕인다며?
안 그래도 핀에게 맡긴 일이 그 답으로 보여.
아까 말했던 도서관과 초대장 말이구나? 그런데 어떻게 얻는지도 모르고 갑자기 소산한 물건이라면서?
야, how are you going to get another one?
확실하지 않으면 부르지도 않았어. 여기 또 다른 초대장이 왔었다.
Oh my gosh. I wouldn't have called you if I didn't have certainty I recently received another invitation.
그렇다는 거지.
이번 일은 우리 사무소에 사활이 걸린 건이야.
Like of course. Let's say that I really wanted to go to the library and then out of nowhere an invitation is stuck in my back pocket. Something like that.
도서관은 분명 돈이 된다. 이건 내 촉이지. 그러니 가능한 모든 걸 투입할 거야.
오케이.
그래, 한번 발자 펴보자고. 안 그래도 이번에 공방에서 괜찮은 놈을 거금을 들여서 데려왔지.
오케이. 손님들의 각오가 대단하네. 이쪽도 그에 못지않은 준비를 해야겠어.
사무소 단위로 이곳에 오다니. 떨거지 사무소라 해도 지금 도서관의 수준을 보면 각오 좀 해야겠는데. 만약 녀석들이 네가 있는 곳까지 도착하면 어쩌냐?
손님들은 준비된 방 이외의 곳으로 갈 수 없어. 그렇게 되어 있는 것이야. 꽤 창대한 힘에서 비롯된 공간이니까.
The space is created with limitless power. Is it has something to do with Lobotomy Corporation? I played the game, but I haven't finished it because it was too fucking hard, especially the abnormalities and the suppressions. My God!
그런데 넌 신기하게도 내가 있는 방으로 왔지. 초대마저 받지 않았는데 말이야. 그리고 나도 내 몸을 지킬 힘 정도는 있어. 환영합니다, 손님.
네가 이곳의 주인이겠군.
딱히 강해 보이지도 않는걸?
이곳에 왔던 핀이라는 녀석은 어떻게 됐지?
I really like the art.
아, 그 손님은 책이 되셨습니다.
죽으면 책이 된다는 건가?
실패할 것을 알면서 보내놓고 이제 와서 감상에 젖으신 건가요?
닥쳐. 어차피 알면서 이용당하고 버려지는 게 우리의 삶이니까.
부디 당신의 책을 찾으실 수 있기를.
The iconic line. May you find your book in this place. Acts remaining. Okay, some receptions are composed of multiple acts. You can check the number of acts in the reception here. Okay. Yun's fixer. Okay. Visual indicators for number of acts and their order can be found here. The three librarians can participate. Okay. What do you mean? Okay, let's begin the stage play. Whoa! Team emotion level. As the emotion levels of characters arise, the overall emotion level of the teams they belong to will be heightened as well. When your team's emotion level goes up, you may choose an abnormality page to use at the beginning of the next scene. Okay. There are two types of abnormality pages. Awakening, which is blue, and breakdown, which is red. Okay. What do you mean, blue? Is it this green? So anyway, awakening pages typically consist of purely beneficial effects for the user. Breakdown pages offer powerful effects that come with drawbacks. Ooh. Each floor offers a different set of abnormality pages to choose from, and the likelihood of each type of page being presented depends on the ratio of positive and negative emotion points that the team has built up. So meaning, buffs and debuffs that are based on the emotion that my team is RN or something like that. Okay. Let's begin. Okay. Slash, stagger resist, fatal. So his spear stagger resist is normal, blunt, weak, fatal, and normal. I wanted to clash with this one over here and fatal weak normal blood attacks. I want blood attacks too. Boom, baby! Boom! Instant staggered. Instant staggered. Okay, time to kill him out. Time to kill her out. Time to kill her out. Light attack. Victory! Curtain close on floor of general works. Okay. Yun and Eri. Oh my god, I'm going to fight these two. I think everything is in order. Begin stage. You will. No. Oh, I accidentally pressed right click. So, anyway, begin stage play. Scene 1. Yeah. Okay, Yun. Fatal, normal. Okay. Sweetness. So blunt. So Yun is slash and Eri is blunt. Okay. Clash with this one and boom! Instant delete. Oh, what's this? Oh. Single ally take 2-5 less damage from slash attacks when hit, reduce the damage to. Of the attack to 0 at a 20% chance. After 3 successful attacks on the same target, deal 3 to 10 bonus stagger damage. You know what? I'll pick this one. Because I know that I'm going to win anyway. Okay, time to finish her off. Trust. Boom. Boom. Book of Eri obtained. Victory! Curtain call for the reception of Yon's office. It's Yun, not Yon. I don't know. Okay. Woo. Book of a grade 9 fixer, Book of Yun, Book of Yun's office, Book of Yun, Book of Eri, and Book of Yun's office. Okay. Curtains closed.
훌륭해. 특히 윤이라는 손님에게는 okay, 의미 있는 책이 나올 것 같아.
아, 전부 불에 뛰어드는 나방이야. 윤이라는 녀석도 이것저것 머리 굴리는 것 같았지만 얻고자 하는 것을 위해 앞뒤 안 보고 불길로 뛰어들었잖아.
한 번 눈 떠버린 욕망은 걷잡을 수 없이 밀려 들어와. 오래전에 들은 말이지.
Wait, is it me or the quality is kinda sucky? Eh. Once you've had a taste of desire, it comes in like an unstoppable wave. It's a quote I heard a long time ago. Oh.
하지만 과연 그 욕망이란 것이 진실된 것일까?
너 웃긴다. 돌려 말하지 말라고 했으면서 자기가 뜬구름 잡는 소리하네. 어딘가에 사선님이 들었으면 팔다리 한 짝씩 날려버릴 만큼의 의미 부여된 말이었어.
이씨. 10 out of 10 delivery, a certain librarian I know would have taken an arm and a leg off if she heard that.
책이나 부여하도록 해.
Stop!
Angela 말대로 정말 층이 확장됐군. 안녕, 난 롤라인...
Angela... 난 Mark 아직도 you? 용서할 수 없어.
Hey, it's Mark you.
엔젤라, 넌...
그 이야기라면 전에 끝났어. 넌 잠자코 내게 협력하면 되는 거야. 그런 거래였잖아? 그리고 모처럼 얻은 피가 흐르는 몸을 즐기도록 해봐.
인간의 몸을 줬다고 내가 기뻐할 것 같아? 잊지 마. 난 너에게 찬성 못한다는 걸.
그러던가.
As you wish. Snap.
와, 숨 막혀 죽는 줄 알았네.
안녕하세요. 역사의 층을 맡은 지정사서.
Malkuth, patron librarian in the floor of history? Damn.
말코트예요.
다행히 기운 없어 보이진 않네. 무슨 일 있었어?
엔젤라와 아직 풀리지 않은 문제가 있어요.
Once again, another reference from Lovegarp.
하지만 제 생각이 어떻든 전 엔젤라가 하라는 대로 해야죠.
나랑 마찬가지네. 이유는 좀 다른 것 같지만. 그래서 내가 무엇을 해야 할까?
롤랑 씨는 저에게 책을 가져다 주시면 돼요. 저는 역사의 층을 담당하고 있으니 롤랑 씨가 준 책 중에서 역사에 관련한 책을 분류하고 습득하는 거죠. 그렇게 받은 책을 사서가 읽고 점차 층과 도서관이 성장하는 거예요. 자연스럽게 잠들어 있는 층과 그곳의 지정사서들도 깨어나는 거죠.
다른 사서들은 잠들어 있단 건가?
네.
대충 알겠어. 아까 화내던 것 치고는 굉장히 밝네. 괜히 불똥 떨어질까봐 걱정했거든.
사정이 어떻든 제가 해야 할 일은 열심히 해야죠. 엔젤라와 저희의 문제는 당장 열래도 해결할 수 없거든요. 저는 저 나름대로 일을 열심히 해야 할 이유도 있고요.
오케이. 그럼 한번 잘해보자고.
Oh my god, Roland. That's why you're best boy. I wanna headbutt you.
네?
Yeah. Floor of history open. Can I select the floor of history during reception? A patron librarian has awoken. A new assignment has been added. This middle portion allows you to navigate the information of the floors that are currently available. More floors will be unlocked when certain conditions are met. New librarians are shown on new floors. You can view the information on the newly opened floor here. Yeah, I know. So this is Malkuth. Ah, she's so cute. I'll upgrade her just in case. Yeah, you know, office fixer. Oh wait, I have to bring books. Book of Yun and Book of Yun's office. Book of Finn and Book of Great Night Fixer. Just like Limbus. The extractions. You're too slow. Time for a little test. Okay. Confirm. Do the librarian info. Let me see. Finn's page. 43. Okay. She's with the Finn's page. For the combat pages, let me see here. I want light defense. Thrust. Focus strikes. Life round test. Struggle. So anyway guys, I'm going to leave this playthrough here and it's good to be back after a whole month of being on hiatus due to my passion project making something like that. So if you like this video and if you want more commentary videos in the future. Please like and subscribe. Comment down below for any more Project Moon related content. And especially, I'm going to get back on Limbus Company Canto 4 with commentary now after the events of Wallbridge's Night, because I am going to get that Solemn Lament Yisang and I forgot the Spider Ice Ryoshu or something like that. So anyway, thank you guys for watching and see you on the next video. Bye! What's the